start this video. Plagiarism in a nutshell. So I changed my avatar to a new one. And look at my face. It's not plagiarism. I have a hoodie shirt and new pants. So yeah, I can use, and also I got Adobe Flash Player 32 working without checking for updates. So yeah, I set it to never check for. Let's see. See, there's a flash on the control panel. I changed it to never check for updates. I don't have. If I get Adobe Flash Player working, I use Chromium to use Adobe Flash Player. So yeah, thank you for watching.